County, we're looking live at farmland in Mount Joy Township, the site of a proposed natural gas pipeline. Landowners are getting notices in the mail this week about the proposal. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Meredith Jorgensen joins us live. Meredith.
Hi, Ron. Fifth-generation farmers who own more than 100 acres here are among those getting packets of information like this, saying their land could be affected. But even with all of this information, many residents have a lot of questions and some have serious concerns.
What they're proposing is to come down from Cloverleaf Road
and run a 42-inch natural gas pipeline through his land.
It will cut right through the middle of my whole farm, just about every field that we farm.
The proposal has him and other landowners concerned.
It's a high-pressure line.
Don Stark has lived on 11 wooded acres for 40 years.
We feel the pipeline is a threat to us living here.
The thought of construction crews running through his front yard, cutting down trees, is something he doesn't want to think about.
We're more interested in preserving it as it currently exists.
Two men, two very different properties. Jay met with surveyors here at his farm to tweak where the pipeline would go through his land. Don said he wouldn't even let the surveyors on his property until he got more information. Coming up at 6 o'clock, we'll tell you why Mount Joy Township is inviting people to a meeting next Monday night to get more information. That's the latest here live in Mount Joy. Back to you.